whistling.
Oh, good. Something else he can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
When did you learn to shoot? Man, screw you. You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Watch my back.
I got him.
Ah!
Burn, asshole!
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary. Okay, fine. That's probably enough. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area.
I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs, and pow! That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd kill us all in her sleep.
Over there?
He's not here. Fan out!
Find this guy already. Come on, let's keep going.
He's behind you.
Where the hell are you, huh?
He's over here!
Thank you.
Jeez.
Holy shit! Watch yourself! Another body over here!
He's got a gun.
We gotta keep looking.
Joel.
Another body! Keep looking.
Yeah.
Check out this area. Go check over there. Nothing here either. I keep searching.
I'll look around over here. Check over there.
Oh, fuck. Oh, man, another one down. Keep looking.
Too fucking close.
I'll clear over here, you? Yeah, same! Jesus!
Oh, goddamn.
Shit!
It's over here! Door!
Is he over there?
Nah, he's gone.
He's over here! Those bookshelves!
You're gonna pay for that!
left.
Get up! I'll counter!
Oh, man.
Got it.
You see him?
He ain't here.
He's still here, man!
Keep looking.
I know you're here. You see him?
Where you at?
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading, that's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay. So you're a reader, huh?
Well, I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time. Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meatier. Oh, man, that made me hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to...
Let's see where this leads us. I think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. Now with that kind of thinking, no one wins.
can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here!
Floating raft things again.
Let's see where this goes.
Use it?
What the hell? Oh, this place is bad.
What's that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay.
Set up that plank like they did. Woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. Thank you.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Whoa, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No, this is too rich for my blood.
Huh. Bet it was nice. I bet we can get up there.
I'm on it.
Okay. I think we could use some good old pun humor. I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed. Do you know what's not right?
Left?
Yeah.
Watch your step.
Now?
Five just this week.
Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
We got under the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Hey, how about we take a little food?
Found anything yet? Hear me? Get him! Right here! He's over here! Near the couch!
On your right!
Whoa! Oh, God. Man down! Man down! Man out! Down the hall. Christ! Yes!
Same. Let's keep looking.
Holy shit.
Fuck, fuck, fuck! Hit that room.
Fuck. Another one down! Let's keep searching.
All clear over here. You? Stay here.
He's got a shotgun.
Jesus. No. Where'd you go? Huh? Someone there?
God damn it. Hell?
Hey.
Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it. Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
You find me something to climb on. Okay, here we go. There we go.
Joel!
I'm all right! Are you okay?